The tips about the synthetic, let us tell you. --- The artists of Lady IGI Wife Synthetic No Blow Dryer. Excessive heat will melt or frizz the plastic in your cane cologne fibers. Don't even think about it. Some recommend a lukewarm curling iron for resetting the curls in a curly piece. Here is a better method. 1. Pin the wigs or piece to a styrofoam head or block so you can work on it. 2. Select rollers of the proper size to reset your curls. Wire mesh rollers are best. 3. Wet the entire hairpiece with lukewarm water and set the curls. Use perm papers, which you can get at a beauty supply house to protect the ends of the hair. Use plenty of rollers with a little hair in each for best curly results. 4. Take the pinned up piece to the sink basin. If you have a spray nozzle at your basin, it is best to spray the hottest tap water on each set curl for about 3 to 4 seconds. This process relaxes the hair without damaging it like a curling iron. 5. When you are done relaxing all the curls, immediately spray each curl in approximately the same order as you relaxed them with icy cold tap water. You can also use a mist bottle filled with some ice and water. This freezes the curl into a new semi-permanent curl pattern. Allow your hair to air dry overnight, and when dry, take down the rollers. Now you've reset your curls the most professional way possible. In the old days, we used to do these services for our customers, for a charge. Today's wigs are so easy to care for that we recommend the above these procedures for home care. It saves money, mailing charges, and this is what we would do anyway. Tip: do you want to know more of the beautiful hair wigs waiting me? We will always follow the purpose, styles we follow you, the price you set, the rest of the US.